upon a time, there were three nanny girls girls. Their names were Annie, Fanny, and Big Brother. They lived in the middle with their kid brothers, Willie, Nellie, and Billy. All day long, they ate fresh green grass. One day, Big Brother said to the other girls,
"I have sad news. There is not much more green grass left in our meadow. We are going to have to cross the bridge to live on the hillside."
The nanny goats had lived in the meadow for a long time. They would miss the meadow. They were sad.
Annie Goat went to say goodbye to the rabbit.
"We are going over the bridge to live on the hillside,"
she said. The rabbits perked up their ears.
"What? You're going across the bridge?"
they said.
"Watch out! Watch out! There's a troll! He's big, he's mean, and he's hungry as a bear. Watch out, watch out, there's a troll under there. He's big, he's mean, and he's hungry as a bear."
"I will be careful,"
said Annie Goat. Fanny Goat went to say goodbye to the butterflies.
"We are going across the bridge to live on a hillside,"
she said. The butterflies flapped their wings.
"What? You're going across the bridge?"
they said.
"Watch out! Watch out! There's a troll under there. He's big, he's mean, and he's hungry as a bear. Watch out! Watch out! There's a troll under there. He's big, he's mean, and he's hungry as a bear."
"I will be careful,"
said Fanny Goat. The first to go over the bridge were Annie Goat and Billy Goat.
Walking on my bridge, my bridge.
troll rubbed his tummy and smacked his lips.
Then stop where you are. I will gobble you up.
Oh, please don't gobble us up,
said Andy Goat.
If you wait a few minutes, some bigger goats will come.
Then be off with you,
said the troll. And he waited. After a while, Andy Goat and Millie Goat went across the bridge.
I hear some walking on my bridge. My bridge, my bridge. I hear some walking on my bridge. And bet those feet are such a treat to weep. Who's that walking on my bridge? I hear some walking on my bridge.
The troll rubbed his tummy and smacked his lips.
Then stop where you are. I will gobble you up.
Oh, please don't gobble us up,
said Fanny Goat.
If you wait a few more minutes, some bigger goats will come.
Then be off with you,
said the troll, and he waited. After a while, they broke away and Billy Goat began to cross the bridge. The troll thought,
These must be the biggest goats.
He rubbed his tummy and smacked his lips.
Then stop where you are. I will gobble you up.
Then come on up and do it,
said Big Jimmy. The mean and ugly troll climbed up on the bridge. He looked hungrily at the goats. He raised his mean and ugly arms. Billy Goat's legs started to tremble.
Just then, Big Buffalo lowered her head. She ran toward the troll and gave him a mighty push with her hand. The troll was very surprised. It fell over and rolled across the bridge. It rolled right into the meadow.
Dizzy troll
started to get up, Bumblebee came and stung him on the nose. The troll screamed and made an ugly scream. The three nanny goats in the water were happy on the hillside. They ate fresh green grass and got fat. And the stew pot was fat today. So snip, snap, snout, his tail's tore out.